That's a state chairman of the Niger Labour Congress go meet today for Enugu to touchlight the matter of the new minimum wage with Plenty State Government. This meeting in the come after they finish the talk between organized labor and the federal government. The chairman of the Kwara State NSC, Isa Ore, when he said through what he said, he said the meeting could produce guidelines for the better yarnings of the adjustment for Plenty State. He said the joint body them go start the better yarnings with the state government after the meeting.